Keep those jumps up high. Let's go. Come on, higher. You can do better than that. Come on, faster. Now, to finish it off, jog in place. 10 minutes. Let's go. Delinquents, it's time for lunch. Get to the cafeteria.
Ooh yeah, 3 bean chili.
Okay, what the heck is taking Snoop so long?
I don't know, maybe that?
Oh great, Snoop's in another hot dog battle with Billy Porker.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah.
Oh, stupid fatty.
What is Snoop pushing? A mountain?
Aw, crap. Spilled my beans, man.
What are you, half pig?
Huh?
Sorry, didn't mean it that way. No hard feelings, right?
Yeah.
Oh well, we'll just eat down here.
Yeah, okay. Steve, what is with the ridiculous hat?
Roxy, I've told you before, my name is Snoop. Get it right, babe, or get a fight.
Yeah, and I'm guessing it'll be like the fight you had with Billy Porker.
Shut up, Spot.
Seriously, though, what is with the hat?
Roxy, I have told you before. It's a symbol of my freedom. I can do and wear whatever I want when that sergeant is not around. Capiche?
Alrighty. So guys, what are we doing tonight? I've been bored all day.
I don't know there, Spotsy. How about a game of truth or dare?
What a great idea. Truth or dare, Snoop.
Whoa, wait. Who said I was going first?
What, you a scaredy cat? Meow, meow.
You talking about me? The reason my mother sent me here is because I was getting in fights with all the guys in the neighborhood. I don't think I'm a scaredy cat.
Good. Then it's settled. We'll dare you tonight.
How about you just tell me what it is now?
All right. Come on, Spot. Let's decide what we're going to make Snoop do. Okay. How about we make him sneak into Sarge's bunk again and put saran wrap on the toilet seat?
Boring. He can do that with his eyes closed. He's done that so many times.
All right, then I suppose you have a better idea?
Actually, I think I do. You know that forest beside the boys' bunk?
What? You mean that forest where those two little kittens
died? Oh, come on. You don't actually believe that crap, do you?
Well, you never know. It could be true.
I highly doubt it. So, this is the dare.
Go into the forest and do what?
I don't know. We'll decide later. Come on, let's go.
All right, Snoop. We've decided. You are going to go into the forbidden forest beside the boy's bunk.
The forbidden forest? Where those two little kittens died?
What? You too scared?
Me?
Of course not. I can do that easily. All right then. Meet us at the usual spot.